Hello everyone, and welcome back to Hell Yeah, Rotasted Rabbit, and where we last left off, I kind of went and grinded and, you know, I kind of won the jackpot at the casino. Right, anyway, so might as well actually go to the shop that is... okay. Going down. Over here. So yeah, that's basically the reason why I have like 10,000 money. So might as well get the shotgun and the revolver. And how much do I have left? Missile upgrade. Flamethrower, right, those are locked. I suppose I might as well get the upgrade, right? Okay, good to know, using the D-pad actually moves faster. I mean, that's also sounds useful, but you know. Actually, I have enough, so... oh, okay. So that's if I wasn't at max life. Good to know. So this way? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, what is down out there? Just derp. Okay, so I believe that next we had to go over that way and over that way, right? Pretty much, yeah. Okay, what's next? Over here? Hello. Okay, I can certainly... ow. Oh, that didn't actually hurt. Okay, so what was it? Missiles, bazooka, shotgun... okay, did I not have another gun? Weird. Huh, oh well. Right, that's... okay, that's better, I suppose. Okay, why not? The heck? Okay. Why not? Right, that's what I wanted to see. Main menu, I mean, area map. Right. So there's a way down here, I think. Hmm. Okay, that was easier than I expected. I suppose I'm getting used to this. Yay! Okay, that's another door open. All the way over there. Okie dokie. And Serpentar. Ah, so that's how it is. Right, this takes me back here. Now I see. Right. Yay! Right, so this is back here, okay. Simple enough. This takes me all the way back here, okay. There was a shop over there? Huh. That is still closed. Actually, I'm still missing a gun. Oh well. Over here. Yep. Yay! Healing and then over here. Okay. Right. That's better. Ouch. It took way too long to actually read those instructions. Okay, so I'm supposed to just... fall really high? Okay, that seems simple enough. Okay, maybe not. Okay, so that was a new one. Seriously? The heck? And that opens that door. Extreme Motocross, okay. Interesting. So I have explored the lower areas, except that one below. Like, yeah. It's the 1%, huh? Right, so I need to take this one. Come on. Finally. Yay! Ooh. Okay. Well, it looks nice. Why not? Oh, he did give me a cool outfit. Right, so... mission mode? Okay. Okay. Right. I shouldn't be... Yay! Okay. Right. Have to pound it backwards. Why doesn't it let me sometimes? I wonder. Oh, right, I was pressing the wrong trigger. Yay! Okay. Yay! Okay. So I'll just left this. Oh. Really? Come on. It's like right at the very edge. Okay. Right, that's one of them. Phew, okay. Yay, I did it! And I found a hat for no reason. Why not? Okay, I think I say. Alright, I suppose I can't over here. Where am I supposed to go anyway? There's this. Okay, I'm supposed to go even higher up. Somewhere around these lines. Come on, let me explore. No, not like that. Seriously, come on. Okay, that didn't help whatsoever. I kind of feel like exploring this whole area though. Can I try? Please? Pretty please? Ow. Okay, actually, what's this way? Right. Of course! Okay, so it's just loot. Okay, simple enough. I think that's everything explored. Yep. Vas a ver. Okay. Come on. Right, that's better. Yay, I found to exit. Hello. What are you? Why not? Good music, at least. Right, and this leads me where? Okay, why not? Yay! Yes, I know, I'm wasting. But, you know, whatever. It's not like I have anything else unlocked besides Titan Ace, which I don't care about. So, whatever. Right, there's a monster right above me. There's... Okay, good to know I can't just... destroy that. Seriously, die already. Interesting, at least. Makes sense. Thank you for being stupid. You weren't so stupid. That's better. Okay. Just like that. And kaboom. There goes your shield. And that opens the door. Yay! That's the steel row of monsters. And the gift! Yay! A hat! Oh yeah! Dead. Whoops. Yep, I needed to get those. Thank you, CD. Right, so over there. What's this for? Seriously, what is this for? Doesn't seem to be any real point to it. Weird. I can't do anything about that. So what am I supposed to do? Can I shoot it? Yep, apparently I can. Yep, that works. Okay. Why not? So it's the same one. Yay, boom. And he's dead. Right. Get another one and a door. 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 Apparently not. Ah, there's a way over here. Okay. Simple enough. Yep, simple enough. Okay, I'm being drained. Ah, so that's what they are for. Right. Okay. What now? Sure. I don't even care anymore. Nothing over there. Ooh, healing. That's useful. There's another door over there. There's yet another enemy over there. Right, I need to kill this thing first. Please? Come on! Super shields. Okay. That wasn't even on purpose, but you know. Okay. Like what? Oh, hello. I see you want to die as well. Dead. Okay, what else? You and whatever. That seems to be it. Okay. Really? Okay. Okay. He's stupid, apparently. Either way, I think I need to find another way. Does this reach him? No, it doesn't. Good to know. Let's switch to the revolver for now. And let's see... Over here? Thank you. I probably could have gone ahead, but okay. I don't really get it. Ow. That one was completely my fault. Ah, I get it now. So I'm supposed to shoot on top of the... like, over... there! And roasted. Yep. That sink. Sink? Whatever. Yay! That's the exit, apparently. They're missing so many things. Eh, doesn't matter. Few close. Okay, so first of all, we right. What else? This helps. That's apparently an exit, which is also open now. Is there an exit on the other direction? I mean, there's a door, right? Yeah, this is open now as well. Interesting. So it's a teleporter. Bidi bidi! Welcome to space. This is the future. I must warn you, don't be rude to me. The future hates rude people. I'm very futuristic on this. Okay. What if I'm... okay. Simple enough. Right, so this has been episode 7 of Hell Yeah, Rato Usted de Rabbit. We run ya como... and next time we will actually check this mission area. Yeah, see you next time. I hope you had fun. And don't forget to hug Fluffy Tails. Bye bye!